So class was out of the way this week. You had this was the full fledged Camp Cal. How's it been?
It's been really good. I feel like we've gotten a lot better. Even last week we had a good week of practice, but it just didn't show in the game. But this week we went really hard, and I feel like we just got so much better and just got prepared for the game now.
A couple of the guys said that it was so exhausting early in the week that they were passing out at 9 o'clock at night, which is obviously abnormal for most college guys.
I mean, dang, there's nothing else to do. It's not like there's anybody on campus, so the only thing you do is got to rest. So sleep was a must, though. You would not be able to make it through this if you didn't have enough time to sleep.
Is there any question now whether or not you're in shape?
Oh, we're definitely. I mean, you don't realize it, though. That's the thing. Like, I don't know, to like regular people, it would be like, oh, now I'm definitely in shape. But like, you've been playing basketball for the last 3 months, it feels the same. It's just a lot more intense now.
What kept you guys from carrying it over to the game, you think, last week? What can you do differently this week?
I honestly couldn't tell you. It's just a mindset thing. And certain individuals have to do what they do in practice. Because if one person doesn't do it, then it looks bad. It looks like everybody isn't doing it. And then that's when you get the question if we actually learned anything that whole week of practice.
Is the running lessening, really? I mean, are you guys making fewer mistakes, therefore less sprinting, less suicides?
There's still too many suicides that we're running. Not as much as when we first put it in there, but we're still running too many suicides, in my opinion.
Did you ever reactivate your Twitter account?
No.
Stayed off it? Has that been a little bit refreshing in some ways, just to take that off your plate and not have that as a distraction?
I don't know. I really didn't pay attention to it. We've been so busy. So like, if you're not sleeping, then you're practicing, so you're really not on your phone that much.
Could you take mine off? Could you take my Twitter off, too?
What?
Can I give you my phone and take my Twitter off?
You don't know how?
No, I don't. I wish I did.
You have to do it from the computer, I think. Anyway.
I just throw the phone. But it keeps coming back.
Really? Is that all you guys are doing? Playing basketball and sleeping? And maybe eating?
And eating. Sleep, eat, and play basketball.
How much food do you have to eat when you're going three times a day? Does it matter what you eat now? You just put yourself every opportunity?
Yeah, you have to eat a lot. We're burning, some of us burn 2,500 calories in one practice. So it's a must to eat. If you don't eat, then you're slow, and then you have a bad practice, and then it makes us run. So you don't want to make us run, so you just gorge yourself with anything, really.
How do you know 2,500 calories?
They have it marked down.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
They measure it.
Yeah.
Are you getting enough food to, keep it going, sustain yourself,
stuff? We've been going out to eat every night, and then you bring something back with you, so then you have it for the next day.
Merlin said those meals this week have really brought you guys closer, just being able to be together morning to night and then sit around the dinner table and laugh together and kind of cut up at the end of the long day.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's fun when we go out to eat. You get to learn about more guys than you wouldn't have thought they would have done that. And last year, they tell the stories about last year, and it's just a lot of fun.